Hello everybody, this is Peter at VodcaCam UK, and what I wanted to do was take you through a little bit of high speed machining. I visited a company, Brake Depot, and what they wanted to do, they needed some training, so I did some training. I also did some high speed, they'd never seen this before, and so what I did is I took them through the high speed. Now at the moment I've got a roughing out operation. So if I just right click it and edit it, you can see we've put the rapid plane, feed plane, top of the feature. Next, I've got an advanced roughing, which is what I'm doing. Next, offset, G54, arctic tolerance. We're using a temporary cutter. We're cutting at 8,000 RPM. We're cutting feed rate at 3 meters, and we're plunging at 3 meters as well. Select next, I've got adaptive roughing. Next, I'm taking 20mm depths of cut with a 1mm step over, and I'm actually going to tell it to come back in 12 steps to cut back to do the 3D shape. Next, we're centre cutting, we're ramping down. Next, rest roughing. Next, direct and cancel. So we will have generated a toolpath. If I just go over here, right click, and unblack the toolpath, you can see now the high speed. You can see it's coming down in 20mm cuts. It's adaptive running around. It's running around the stock. If I put the stock back on, you can see the stock there. That's where it's taken out from the stock. And then what it would do then is come in, and it's coming in at 1mm steps. And high speeding it out. We are using an NWT HPC aluminium cutter, solid carbide, to remove the material. So what I'll do is he has done some other videos, but we've not got the videos at the moment, and we will run them when he's done them. So what I'll do is we'll run the video, and hopefully it'll just give you an insight into the high speed within Bobcat.